6.8 billion people. That's headed up to about 9 billion. Now, if we do a really great job on new vaccines, healthcare, reproductive health services, we could lower that by perhaps 10 or 15%.
Listen up, my friends. Anybody who's paying attention know getting well that the world's about to end. These devils raising the prices to the point where the people can barely afford this ish. Then on top of that, our wicked ass government planning shortages. Come on, you can't ignore this. The world is a stage. Don't believe all that BS you see on the news. They be spewing out every day. Yeah, they using the TV to tap in the minds of the people to make them behave in certain ways, manipulating human brain waves. I studied the science. These people insane. They see you as animals who can be tamed. I am no prophet, but man, I predicted what we are now witnessing. Tell me who listened back when I was preaching this way before COVID hit. While I was watching, y'all was on some other shit. Personally, I don't believe there's a disease. If anything, the shot that they giving you, killing you, lowering your life expectancy. Do you remember back in 1932 when they were shooting syphilis up in the arms of our people? Even with all of the evidence of everything they did, we still say yes to the needle. I hate to admit it, my people suck at being vigilant. Tried to warn them, they ain't listening. I compare this to a toxic relationship where they don't wanna leave cause they in love with the enemy. Or shall I say death? Here we are in 2021, people still eating shit that ain't good for their health. Y'all are destroyed for a lack of knowledge. Keep living lawless, keep getting slaughtered. I made a promise not to get caught up in anything that y'all are part of. This is the vision. Soon, there's gonna be chaos in every city. Why? Cause all of the grocery stores in your area's gonna be empty. Remember the book of Josephus? During this siege, how the women were cooking their children due to the lack of provisions. Trust me, everything that happened then's gonna happen again, my friend. Prepare yourselves for the end, my friend. Try to get out the cities if you can. You better go off grid, my friend. Don't like what I'm saying? It is what it is, yo. People gon' do what they wanna do. Regardless of me bringing forth the truth, I cannot worry about that, I got work to do. I am not finished, I got more to say to you. Cali getting nuke, quakes coming soon. Any day now, it's long overdue. If you a resident, you might wanna move. Laws being passed every other day. They working hard to take all your rights away. I get on my knees every night and I pray for you, brothers and sisters. Despite all the hate y'all been showing me lately, I know it ain't you, it's the spirit you operate with. I can help you with that if you wanted me to, but your pride won't allow it. It's causing you to have an attitude towards the only dude that really give a fuck about you. I never doubted you, I always came in peace and tried to vow with you. I even tried to help wake up the God in you. Message.
What if this vaccine that everybody, you know, took, what if it was some side effects or possible death in 12 or 24 months? You know, with 70% of the military taking the vaccine, 80% of our healthcare taking the vaccine, 90% of our police officers taking the vaccine, what would happen?